Okay, we got this Dell. We're gonna do this hinge repair. Well, we got a new hinge for it, so we need to ideally disconnect the battery first. So this is a common problem on this. I think this is the fourth or fifth job I've done on this similar. I want to see if this one is any different. I'll give it a try. Okay. So ideally, let's get this battery out of the way. Looks quite bad. I cannot believe it. Be right back. All right, so let's try this again. What's going on? Can't seem to take it out. Are these hinges all broken severely? Okay, the screws are all done. Try removing this one more time. There we go. This side is out. Except this side. Come on. There we go. Okay, wonderful. Hello, SureCan speaking. Okay, let's quickly get this guy out of the way. Falling apart. Okay, so very dangerous. Let's disconnect this battery. Battery out. Just make sure battery's out. Screen out. No explosions. Good. Now this cable's gonna run through there. Okay. So what we'll do, we'll remove the heatsink. Okay, beautiful. Now we can remove this guy. So it runs under the motherboard. Okay, great. That's all we need to remove. One, two, three. Four, finally. Okay, great. So I think it's the same issue. Oh yeah, remember this one. This one you need to apply a little bit of heat. Probably about 160. Just gently. All right, let's fix this up. Okay. All right, so we got to be real careful not to crack the screen. A bit bizarre. Okay, let's figure out what I'm doing, because I'm always being interrupted, and hopefully I can focus on this job quickly. Okay. All right, we need you. All right, spam. So the top part has glue too. Okay, beautiful. At least this is not damaged in any way. That's very good news for us. That's unavoidable, fortunately. Okay. Our hinge is good, so we just gotta get it in same way. Otherwise, we're kind of screwed when we put it back. So all these screws are missing currently. That hinge is good. So what are these screws for? So technically this screen should just pop out, but there is a couple of more screws. One. Two. Thank you. Okay, we'll come in with heat. So now we can put the screen somewhere very less secure where I can drop it. Okay. Okay. Let's bring in the new panel. That's if we can find where we put it. Trying to see how I need to put the wiring in. Okay. Okay. That's where that one belongs. Okay. 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 Hopefully you've done yours, just like mine. I think that's it. Scam. Yeah, that's correct. Okay. Now, putting the LCD shouldn't be hard. Simply remove those, put that in. But we got a problem with these hinges. Okay. No problem. Okay. Now we don't have the remaining. Hello, SureCan speaking. Okay. While on the phone, I'm just going through. 1, 2, 3. We need two more file out. Nothing, they're too thick. Hello, SureCan speaking. Oh, come on, man. I haven't got time for this shit. Come on, here we go. Another one. Okay, happy days. You're happy. You're happy. You're happy. You're happy. We need one more, okay. How about you? Nope. I think that's also too thick. Yep. Okay, it's done. There are screws, they're done. Nice and solid. That's nice. Okay, put the screen later. Now, where is our computer? Okay. Give this a quick clean. What do you know? Intel has learned their lesson. Put the PCH on a separate module. Good morning. Okay. So we're all good here, nothing broken. Great. Okay. I don't know if the one from the case will go through there or not. Let me see. Yeah, the one from the case will go into these two. So we're gonna leave that. Okay. That's great. Let's do the cooling. We've been given this crappy noodle. Probably not going to use it. Okay, happy days. Just double check. Okay. Now, in terms of that LCD, so we need to put this in there. Let's put some double side tape there, a quick one. Putting double side tape on this. Make sure it's the same straight line. So I may have made a mistake of the cable. Shit, I think so. Okay. Oh, no, no, it should be fine. Yes, I made a mistake, okay. So basically, that's coming through there. The LCD cable should come through there. Okay. My mistake. I should actually just remove this cable from the back of the LCD. Yeah. Thank you. There we go. So let's see if this laptop is working or not. Catalyst screen is not correct. Sixteen gig DDR4 i7 ninth generation, beautiful. Okay, one more test. Okay. Now this guy. So what I'd like to do to make this really secure, bring more tapes. thinner one will be nice, which is this one, which is perfect. It's a brand new one. I should have another one that's already opened. Okay, just make sure everything's right nicely in. And won't have any weird issues when put these guys in. Oh yep, coming up. Okay, let's finalize this. Come on, where is the freaking... Okay, I think that's it. Okay, wonderful. Happy days. All right, let's finalize this. And he can go to his new home. Beautiful, we're at the Windows login. Battery is good. Okay, wonderful. All right, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.